How about subcutaneous insulin syringe injections with HCG with a needle guide assistant? Absolutely. So here we have a 1cc syringe loaded with only a 5/16 inch needle. That's barely longer than a 1/4 inch. So what do? We will remove the cap and get ready. Prepare our injection site with some alcohol. Pull it back. Remove the safety. And I still like to do the pinch technique. Hit the button. Depress the plunger. That's it.